Joe felt it best that we would make a change for the rest of this year to try to get ourselves started for next year, building a reputation with myself and Dave and the chemistry and all that stuff to get going. So then we don't come out of the box at the Daytona 500 trying to learn that. We've already got it established. And, you know, unfortunately, Steve, he was a great crew chief, a great leader. All these guys really looked up to him.
This is my new
baby. I looked up to him a lot, and for the experience he's had around the garage area. It wasn't clicking. It wasn't gelling the way it needed to be. It wasn't championship caliber to beat the 48 guys.